Ripped the part off and painted over there.